It's fun watching him go first.
Yeah.
I'm glad he came. Yeah.
Ooh, you pulled the front tire off the ground on that one.
Yeah, there's no easy way to do this. I would have.
Just the brakes doing what they're supposed to do. That was a slide. Hey, we've got gravity on our side.
That's what I'm worried about.
Thank you.
gotta go a little bit further than this.
Boy, tootsies might get wet.
Yeah.
She's gonna video you too. Off-road videographer.
I got it.
A friend would just keep driving. A real friend would take it out four-wheel drive and spin mud all over top of art.
I don't think Art would find that funny.
No, because he'd have to go home and wash his Jeep.
He's got to do that anyway.
Yeah.
With this kind of stuff, where there's an actual, like you said, that stuff I've seen some of them do down on the TV.
Some stuff on here. temperature heat rockets are.
Possibly.
Camper in here?
No. We could tent camp, but we couldn't get the camper in here. Our truck camp. I don't think I want to bring the truck back in here.
Maybe not in that direction. Subaru camp.
Nope. I'm not bringing Subi back here either.
Subi would love this.
That's why we got a Jeep.
I think the tent can't be back here. Weather like this where you stay awake all night long, have a fire, and you sleep all day long when it's comfortable.
Well, it's not that as much as it is the critters. You've definitely got critters out here. I'm sure they got the gear for it, babe. It looks like all weather thermal sleeping bags and
yeah.
Like you do when you hike the AT.
The AT actually crosses through here. Maybe not. I don't know. Big drop off. crash something?
No, I'm good. Okay, two great big holes opposite sides of the road. You watch this direct. Thank you. Yep, you got it.
No problem. Hey, look, this part of the road is actually maintained.
Yeah.
It's got gravel on it.
A lot of this is power line access.
Yeah, but how often do they come out here? Well,
obviously, if we have storms, cut trees off and stuff, so I mean, some of this through here is going to be power line access. Hanging limbs. Break left. Did we start? Oh, there he is.
I don't know if you want to stop somewhere and take a picture.
Well, now you told me. Almost done.
Holy crap,
holy,
that's a drop.
Shit. Mom warned Art.
No, he's right behind me. He sees it. That's what they call articulation. Yeah, he goes through it like it's nothing. Hey, painted rock. Are we at Bell Mountain?
I hate that. It's different, like with Bell Mountain, when they had it set aside, you know, but we come across it everywhere.
Did you see us sticking Dan at least in the back seat through this?
No.
Oh, we can stick Lisa in there with Dan. Or stick Lisa in there with Art. Every time you mention Art or Lisa, God bless him.
Hang on.
Yeah.